trouble fix on all the side of the capital city. First battalion is en route. Intel gathered by S.A.S. indicates that al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. S teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Muscle Groups have taken out most of the air defenses, but al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with every shot. We get al-Assad and this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
Out of there. Move! your fire. Hold your fire. Friendly's up on the second floor. I repeat, we're up on the second floor.
Put some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. You guys get me?
Move out! Let's go! Let's go!
Thank you.
Nice, and get back on the Mark 19!
Outlaw, be advised. We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor! Mayday! This is deadly, going in hard!
We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down.
Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over.
Command, I'm visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over.
Copy, 2-5. Be advised, you will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're heading into.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hustle's moving in fast! I sure could use some help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it!
Jackson, we're running out of time.
Set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his own country.
Something larger than their work.
Fallout predicted within a radius of 7.4 miles at the center located at NB058680. Personnel with unconfirmed Fallout down are ordered to commence immediate evacuation. Contamination centers are being established at this time.
Ugh.